We're free!
They're just like, whoa. Yeah. I didn't mean to brutalize him. I was trying to attract. Okay. That's an interesting part, Gabe. Like, I knew that I was wondering why that happened to me at one point. I was like, didn't I just die? Why are they leveling up? Get a little money. Alright, I'm gonna kill this last guy while he's looking at my location. Get my bonus objective. Maybe die. Maybe die. Please don't die. Or just run into fire. Now, while the orcs are led in a great circle, free this last guy. Bye-bye! Oh. Shit. What's up?
Or the blade. One kills the sting of the other. Not bloody likely. Run! Watch out! He'll grab you!
Ah! I was trying to do the head cut off. That's okay. Oh, hey! Mark Posse still okay. See you later. Let's see if I can use the story to reset my threat. And so I can. Triangle plus X. That tank. Why is this game a 7.5 in your opinion? Based on, have you played it? I mean, that's fine. Not every game is for everyone.
I don't really care what killed him, it's not my problem.
Holy moly.
Give me one good shot. This one good shot is all I need.
Brutalize. Oh, I guess it wanted me to stealth kill for bonuses. I wasn't even paying attention to that. Be out. My only problem with the game is what about the controls? I'm curious. I like them, but, you know, I mean, I also understand the idea of them not being for everyone. Holy moly. Very responsive. I don't know that we're playing the same game. Be out. Let's see, how close am I to being able to kill this final war chief? Have any bodyguards? Perfect. Huh. I always find that I'm completing the objectives that I wish I was, but.
To confront you directly, we must find a vantage from which to strike.
Huh. He's power level 20. I don't really understand what the power levels really mean. Like, they have more status effects and stuff like that? Because so far, I've fought power level whatever, and I'm like, I don't know. I haven't had a problem. Right? So it's like, okay. So it's like power level 20, all of a sudden it's like he's immune to all finishers, and he knows stealth, and he can't be scared of anything. Fear of ghouls. Don't really know how to. Vulnerable to mounted beasts. Damaged by combat finishers. Ground pound. Blocks attempts to jump over him. Battle hardened, so he's harder to kill. May require me to finish him. Weapon inflicts deep wounds that bleed over time. And he's cautious. He didn't really seem too fazed by the bees.
No, the bees!
How do I get him to come the fuck out from there? Come on, guy.
What is that? Is that another vice?
He's slowly but surely starting to move. Can I pop the Caragor cage from here?